Thank you for joining me for Cherry Hill today. So let's take a few minutes to just relax and stretch. Coming into just a gentle seated position, allow your feet to sit firmly on the floor, resting comfortably in your chair. Allow your eyes to close and begin to commit to the breath. Your eyes closed, just watching and noticing where the breath is at this moment. Nothing to change or do. Just noticing that your breath is always at the perfect rate, the perfect rhythm for the moment. Allowing it to flow in and out at its own relaxed pace. On your next exhale, allow the exhale to be just a little bit longer than it normally would be. And then notice that the in-breath is equally a little bit longer. And again, exhaling a little bit longer. Noticing the inhale. Notice the mind start to slow as the breath slows. Allowing all thoughts to drift away. As you begin to settle into this moment and this time, nothing to do, nothing drawing on you. Taking a few minutes to stretch and relax. Breathing in and breathing out. Beginning to notice any areas of your body that may be tense or tired or talking to you. Areas you might want to be gentle with this afternoon. Just checking in. Seeing what's new and different in your body today. Allowing the eyes to drift open. Sitting forward in your chair. Feet still firmly on the floor. Bring your hands together, just your pinky and your thumb. What we're gonna do is bring the hands together and push down and push in, activating the shoulder, the forearms. And then with the exhale, we're gonna open the hands up and bring the elbows together. So bringing the shoulders down, the hands together, and the forearms together. On the exhale, opening up, the fingers to stay together, bringing the elbows together, and down, and opening up, and exhaling, inhaling, pushing the hands together, stretching the back of the hands, the fingers, inhaling, opening and bringing those elbows together, rounding the shoulders. Together, opening the shoulders, bringing the elbows together, and the fingers together, and opening as your hands come down in front of the heart this time, and strip them open, and opening them out into cactus arm, sitting up nice and tall, finding that space, checking in with the shoulders, let's bring the left hand over to meet the right hand. Sitting up tall, finding a little twist in the upper body. Bring that left arm back across. And then bring the right arm over to meet the left hand. Finding that twist and opening back up. Excellent. Bringing both hands together in front of the body. Bring the hands together and pushing down. We're going to link these two together. So So bringing the hands up, opening the fingers, bring the elbows together. Bring the hands down on the exhale. Stretching the front or the back of the hands. Bring the arms out to cactus. Bring the left over to kiss the right. Sweeping it back. Bring the right arm over to meet the left. And open out. Bring the hands back together in heart center. Pushing your hands together and down. Bring the arms up, elbows together, opening. Raising up just a little bit further. Bring hands together and down. Keep the arms open and out. I'm going to add on this time. So bring the left arm to kiss the right arm. Bring it open. Bring the right arm across. Sweeping it open. And sweep the arms down. Bring them up to your knees. Bring it back into cat stretch. And then bring it forward into cow. Bringing it back. Bring the hands back together, heart center. We'll do that two more times. The hands together. Pushing on the exhale. Up and open, elbows together on the inhale. Bring the hands down, exhale. Open out, left to meet right, and across. Right to meet left, back across. Put the arms down, off the shoulder, off the knees, round the back, and sit up nice and tall. Bring the heart forward, stretching the back. Bring the shoulders open. Bring back to center one last time. Bring the hands together. Furl the heart. Drop them down. Push. Sweep them up. Bring the elbows together. Raise them just a little bit higher. Bring them back down. Open out. Right meets left. Left meets right. Coming back across. Open. Sweep the arms down into cat, and back up into cow. Put your arms down, just shake it off a little bit. Bring the left leg over the right. Bring the right knee, or right hand to the left knee, and sweep that left arm around. Do a little deeper twist than we've been doing. So sitting up nice and tall, spine long, twisting in the back, looking back over that left shoulder, looking back. Sitting up, enjoying the twist. Beautiful, coming back to center. Let's open that knee out and cross, bringing the ankle to the right knee. Activate the foot. And taking a deep breath in, let's just fold into that knee. Nice seated pigeon. Find that in your back and in your hips. Find some space. Bring the heart towards the leg. Holding for just a sec. Coming back up. Let's drop that knee down. Just walking it out a little bit. Bring the right leg over the left knee. Sitting up again, nice and tall. Bring the left arm to the top of the right knee. And the right arm around behind you. Looking back. Sitting up nice and tall. Finding that perfect twist. One that's just right for now, for this moment, for your body. Beautiful, and coming back around. Opening that knee up. Activate the foot. Let's bring it down. Bring into there. Just allowing that stretch in the back of the hip. Low back, bringing the chest towards the floor, top of the leg. Fantastic. And come on back up. Let's tap that out. Just notice what's happening in your legs. We're going to take some time standing up. So come around. Finding your chair. Get facing the chair, the seat facing towards you. Take a great big deep inhale. Breathing in, reaching up for the sky, bringing your hands together, bringing them down through heart center. One more time, crossing in front of the body, sweeping the arms up. Energy come down, begin to lean forward, folding from the hips, bringing the heart down to the chair. Finding forward fold that's just right for you. Or maybe you're on your forearms, you can go a little deeper. And the weight back into your heels. The hinging right at the hip. And allowing that, you should feel it in the back of the leg. Maybe a little bit of the arm. You want a little bit more of a stretch, hold on to the side of the chair. Take a step back. Or just bend a little bit further and allow your drop back to drop down. Maybe dropping your chin down. If that's available to your shoulders and your hips. Finding the perfect stretch for you. But taking a minute to allow it to fold. To feel it in the back of the legs. And then let go, sweep your arms back up. And back down. Now take the right leg forward, stepping towards the chair. We're going to do the same thing again. We'll come down towards the chair. Maybe here is a good stretch for you. Maybe a little bit deeper. It's the same kind of forward fold, but we're bringing some energy into the right leg as we step it forward and begin to fold. Just bringing your heart towards your knee. And maybe you find the stretch here or a little deeper. Allowing that leg, that hamstring to stretch. A little more, you can bring the toes up. Really feel at the back of the leg, or not. As we come up, we're going to bend the knee. Take a step back on that back leg. Push back through the back heel. Just pushing back. So you get a little bit of a stretch there in a lunge position. Stretching out the back of the leg. Just holding for a couple of breaths. And release. Straighten both legs if you can. And you can stay here. Or holding onto the chair. Sweep that right arm, left arm up. And finding a triangle pose here. And slowly bringing that arm back to the chair. Take a step in and just march it out. Leaving the right leg further, taking two steps back. That's finding a forward fold. And fold is good for you. We've been here before, so you may be able to go a little bit deeper, a little bit further. Enjoying the stretch in the back of the leg. Coming up, stepping that left leg in, like it hasn't been stretched. Maybe take the right leg back a little bit if it's comfortable. And again, coming into a forward fold, finding that place that's right and comfortable. Stretching that leg out. Coming up, we're going to bend the left knee and take that right leg back to the lunge, stretching out the back of the leg, pushing out through the heel, straightening in the knee. Be careful to keep the right knee or the left knee over the left ankle, pushing back. Come on back up, bringing that right leg in. And just stretch it out. We'll big inhale, sweep our arms up. And exhale. Then we're going to grab the back of the chair. One more time. This time, see if you can bring your chin to the chest. So again, sinking back into the hips, all the weight in the heel. And allow the chin to go between the arms. Allow the shoulders to round. Just kind of hang, rocking your head from side to side, shaking yes and no. Noticing what's going on in the neck. Come on back up to standing. Excellent. Pretty good leg stretching. Coming back to the seat. Just take a minute and notice what's different. Notice how your legs feel, what we've done. Two. Let's slide the right leg out, keeping the toes on the floor, just to the point where your toes feel like they should come up. But before that, then we're going to roll the foot up so that the toes are pointing at the ceiling and spread them out. Really spread the toes, see if you can wiggle them while they're spread. Notice what's going on in the leg. And put the toes back down, pointing them far. See how far they can go. Notice the activation in the top of the leg. See what's going on there. Again, bringing them up. Opening the toes up. See if you can wiggle the toes. Put the foot down. Slide it back in, sliding it along the floor, bring it up. Bring it up all the way. Make little ankle circles. Rotating in the clockwise direction. And turning and going in the opposite direction. Just point and flex and set it down. Sliding that left leg out, sliding it out as far as it'll go without lifting off the floor. And rolling up on the heel, pointing the toes towards the ceiling. Flex the toes out. You might notice this is a little different on each side. Hard time flexing those little toes. And wiggle the toes. And get them to move independently. Maybe roll them down. And then set the toes down on the ground. And rolling the toes up, spreading the toes, and wiggling them. Noticing what's different on this side as to last side. Setting them down. And sliding right back in. Let's bring that leg up. Make some circles in clockwise direction. And then in a counterclockwise direction. Set it back down. So start just doing some shoulder rolls. Work those out. Just like you're swimming without moving your arms with backstroke coming up. Nice. Let's bring that hip up. Make some big circles, opening it wide. Really checking in, seeing what we did today. Noticing the hip joints, the legs, changing sides. New circles to feel good. And coming back to center, sitting up nice and tall. Just take a moment to notice what's different from when we started. Let's put your arms up overhead. Draw it down the center line. Take a moment to find three things to be grateful for today. The sun is shining, the birds are singing, and we're all here. Adding some more of your own.